Teresa.
And we're part of
BellaDonna.
Take him back Sunday.
You, AFI.
Him.
Lil Wayne.
Lil Wayne. Yeah.
Well, from our shows, you can expect to feel part of the band. Like, we give our hearts to every performance.
Yep.
Every song that we write, we make sure that we give, like, 100% of ourselves. It's about love, it's about self-hatred, it's about any issue that any person needs to address.
Cool.
Like, our hearts are into it. We're not trying to cater to any specific scene.
We're not trying anything, we're just doing what we feel like doing.
That's all we do. We pour our hearts into every song, and then we make sure that we keep ourselves as true to ourselves as possible.
No doubt.
Bronx Underground, I expect like a lot of people. Like every time I hear Bronx Underground, I expect like everyone.
And people like washing, right? That's what
yeah.
we do.
Yeah.
It has to be like one of the biggest local shows, because usually local shows are full of like maybe like 30, 40 people, but this usually brings about like 100 even 300 people sometimes.
A sense of community, definitely. Like, we're gonna be part of a big fucking event. It's gonna be special. That's what we expect. Like, it's gonna be a big show.
And, like, kids around here that aren't really doing much, so it's like, you know, every, like, other weekend they come to, like, Bronx Underground.
Yeah, we're super proud to play tonight.